What's up, y'all?
I'm your editor. She spoke to us about an earlier incident where you overreacted with.
Sky is on fire. The lake has turned to a golden sun. Oh, oh, I'll never get tired.
What's up, y'all? Good morning. It is Friday. Yes. 7:04. Sandy's eating his food. Getting my dose of the news. Donald Trump is an idiot. An idiot.
Thank God it is Friday. 78 degrees. The morning's always, the weather is just simply beautiful. This week went by pretty fast. I'm not mad. Just glad for the weekend. I hope y'all have a great one. Hope y'all like that mukbang. I combined it with a vlog. I'm like, you know, let me see how it's received. And some of y'all like it, so I'm like, all right, cool. So I might do one later on, you know, just by itself, not included in a vlog. Let it stand alone. And I watch eating shows. I started beginning, then I just do other things and I just listen because I don't really like the ones where they just eat. I like when they eat and they talk and tell a story or just talk, you know. I don't want to sit and just watch you eat. I want to, you know, you can eat, you know, enjoy the food, tell me about it. But have a conversation, because that's what it's an eating show. It's like if I was sitting across from you and we eating and talking, that's what it is. Yeah. So, just know that I will always have something to talk about while I'm doing it. And it was kind of cool. I'm like, okay, this is cool. It's not something I'm not gonna do like how the traditional way where they got mad food. No, I'm losing weight. I'm not doing that shit. So it'll be a meal. Just a meal. It's 105.1.
And everything I do, if it's the money part you dig in me, I will take you to a place downtown.
It is 2:15. What? Yes, and I'm out of work. It's Friday. It's beautiful. It's not bad. It's 81 degrees, but it's a nice little breeze. But my manager said, you know, if you want to leave early, it's slow, you can. Thank you for all you do. Thank you! I'm out. It's Friday. Lady, move your car. Shit. What's she doing?
Yeah, so I'm about to go
get this weekend started. Thank you. Hey, you telling me to go and the thing going down. What's going on? Have a good weekend.
I will take you to a place downtown. But if you don't like all the bling you see, I'll show you my little smoother side. And when we are out cruising, you don't need my hand to hold.
I was gonna edit tomorrow, but I was setting up one thing for one. I was setting up for one review, and I was like, oh, let me just do everything now. So I'm about to. Well, I wasn't gonna film, excuse me. Now I'm about to edit. So tomorrow I gotta just be out doing whatever and don't have to worry. Sandy and his blankie.
It's so much harder now to reach you. Your heart is floating in the sky. We know each other for so long. We know our love like an old song.
What do you
finish doing the morning stuff, bathroom. My hair's looking nice in the sun. I was going through it last night. This pimple is pissing me the fuck off. It hasn't come to a head yet, so I'm gonna leave it because I ain't having no mark on my right. It's like right dead in sense. I mean, it's a period pimple, but hey. The things was, oh, I was cleaning my face, cotton. Yeah, I was going through last night. I'm like, I'm cutting these shits off. I'm cutting it off. I go through it. I'm like, I'm telling you, if my hair was full, I probably wouldn't. If my hair was fully locked on them, I probably wouldn't cut the whole thing. I've said it before. I'd be gone. I'd probably cut it in this style. It's just sometimes I just miss. Yeah, just in the shower and just the water just running and beating on my head. I don't know, I'm not gonna keep locks. I'm not gonna have, well, I say that now. I don't believe I'll have locks for the rest of my life. I just, you know, for now. Yeah, so it's Saturday. I'm gonna make myself some tea. Go out later, grab a bite to eat. And go by this pier. Sandy's had his chair. I don't know the hell this nigga problem this morning. Let's go say good morning. You okay? I can't get in the mirror. I ain't got no pants on. You good? E. What's up? Okay, no words. No problem. Oh, yes. It's beautiful out here. 83 degrees. Nice little breeze, but why is that car in the middle of the road? Yeah. Just got out here. About to go get something to eat. Here. That's gonna be a video on its own. So, yeah. I think I worked off that burger. I wonder if the lights come on down. This is some spooky place to be if it was nighttime. Shit. So I asked somebody directions because I'm trying to get over to the other side and I thought I could cross over down there, but he was like, no, you gotta walk all the way up. There's like a little bridge that takes to the other side. Oh Jesus. What's going on, y'all? Happy Sunday, 9:55. I'm about to close out this vlog. Hope you enjoyed it. Make sure you subscribe, thumbs up, and share this video. And yeah, catch y'all in the next one. I'm out.